To commemorate the founding of New Orleans in 1718, WYES presents this tricentennial moment in celebration of our city's past and present.
The Port of New Orleans goes all the way back to the city's beginning when Bienville founded New Orleans in 1718. Among his reasons, this site was at a sharp bend in the trade-friendly Mississippi on relatively high ground of the flood-prone river. Spain signed a treaty allowing Americans to use the harbor in 1795. But when that treaty ended 3 years later, Spain refused to let Americans move goods through the Port of New Orleans. With businesses upriver struggling to survive without the Mississippi, President Thomas Jefferson looked into purchasing New Orleans. Then in 1803, when France once again owned Louisiana, the U.S. bought the entire colony, stretching all the way up to Canada for $15 million, doubling the size of the United States, all due in part to America's need for the Port of New Orleans. The arrival of steamboats a decade later was a boon for the port. Modernizing efforts escalated in the 80s, 90s, and 2000s with new cruise and cargo operations. Today, the Port of New Orleans is a major economic driver, generating $100 million in annual revenue through several lines of business: cargo, rail, cruise, and real estate. The cargo, 90 million tons a year, covers a wide range, including rubber, coffee, steel, containers, coal, and manufactured goods. The port has access to dozens of major inland ports, such as Memphis, Chicago, even Canada, through thousands of miles of waterways, major railroads, and interstate highways. In addition, this is the sixth largest cruise port in the nation, with more than 1 million passengers a year, almost all of them from out of state, many spending a couple of days in New Orleans, contributing to the local economy.
WYS's New Orleans Tricentennial Moments are brought to you by the Miro Foundation and presented in association with the Historic New Orleans Collection. Additional support provided by the Gail and Tom Benson Charitable Foundation.